This hits me very close to home. Country music icon Tom T. Hall died today at his Nashville area home. He was 85 years of age. He became famous, you may know, after he wrote that song Harper Valley PTA for Jeannie C. Riley back in the late 1960s. Then became a superstar, writing and singing his own material for years after that. He's preceded in death by his wife, Dixie.